Hello, Marcia. First of all, I must apologise that I was unable to go to church yesterday. So I haven't been feeling very well for a few days. I'd had that second jab, and it seemed to have some effect on me. But I still wanted to play this hymn in memory of your dear mother, who, as we know, passed away a year ago, yesterday, Sunday. So I thought, I wouldn't let it go by, and I wouldn't forget it. She wouldn't let me anyway. So I'm going to play this hymn that, as you told me, you played at your mother's funeral, and that you had it recorded and played it over some speakers or whatever, so that you could all hear it. And it truly is an absolutely wonderful hymn, and I can see and understand why she chose it. Oh, love that will not let me go. So there we are, Marcia. It's amazing that it's a year ago now. It seems to have, even with lockdown and everything else, it still seems to have gone so quick. But I'm sure that we all will remember you, Mum. She was quite a character. God bless and hope to see you soon.